technology has advanced today to such a degree that we can get much better results with advanced scientific methods, computer models, what they call organ on a chip, where you can use cells from human beings to see how they react to the development of medication. So you're developing a medication based on human cells versus animals. And animals and humans don't always relate to one another.
Sure, sure.